Good morning students, welcome to class 5 science. We are discussing our chapter 2, health, food and diseases. In the previous chapter we discussed about food. What is food, the diet, the nutrients of food like carbohydrates, fat, protein, vitamin and minerals. We also discussed the function of the various nutrients present in our body. Now another important thing that we usually take with our diet is water. Now why do we need water? The importance of water in our body is it helps or it is a major component of our blood. Blood is basically 90-95% water plus other formed elements. So water is a very important component of blood. Water helps to maintain and balance our body temperature. So to maintain a particular temperature of the body we also need water. Another thing that water does is it helps the food in digestion and absorption. So food digestion and absorption occurs in the presence of water. Now removal of waste products from our body in the form of urine or sweat is also done with the help of water. So along with a proper diet, we are required to take a certain amount of water daily. The children, you must have heard of this term ORS solution. If a person suffers from vomiting or loose motion, then the body loses water. The water from the body is lost, and to regain such water, ORS solution is given to the person. ORS means oral rehydration solution. Oral rehydration solution. A condition where body loses water is known as dehydration, and to gain water is known as rehydration. These are available in market and you can also make one at home. Okay. Now moving on to our next topic, that is malnutrition. Now malnutrition is a condition when a person's diet does not contain all the required nutrients in proper amount. For example, if a child is having a diet that contains less carbohydrates or less protein than it is required by the body, he will suffer from a condition known as malnutrition. Now what are the symptoms of malnutrition? How will you know that a child is suffering from malnutrition? Such a child will not be able to gain weight. He will be very weak and thin. The skin also becomes very dry and flaky. They will cry all the time with hunger. They will not be active as other children and they will have shrunken eyes. To treat malnutrition, one must have a balanced diet.